Jimmy.
Yeah.
How's my daughter? How's Annabeth holding up?
She's trying.
Now let's get these on ice. You got a couple of coolers? So, how you handling all this so far?
Hasn't really sunk in, Theo.
Yeah. It's gonna hurt like hell when it does. My Janie died. Ah, this is no good. 6 months. Well, my kids are all grown up. I had that luxury. You got domestic responsibilities.
Domestic responsibilities?
Yeah. You gotta take care of my daughter and those little girls. That's gotta be your first priority now.
Well, you figured that might have slipped my mind, huh, Theo?
Just needed to be said. So, hey, you'll come through, because you're a man. Like I said to Annabeth, you wouldn't they? I said you got yourself a real old school man there.
Like they put her in a bag.
What's that?
That's what Kitty looked like when I saw her in the mug. Like they put her in a bag and then they beat the bag with pipes.
Well, I don't know.
Janie died in her sleep, all due respect, but there you go. She went to sleep. She never woke up. Peaceful.
You don't need to talk about Janie.
My daughter was murdered. They put a gun to her. As we stand here, she's on an autopsy slab getting cut open by scalpels and chest spreaders, and you're talking to me about domestic fucking responsibility. Good to see you, Theo.